Hello, Maddie. Papa Tony here to tell you the amazing things I saw at your birthday party today. There seemed to be dinosaurs everywhere.
What about the dinosaur? Did you see the dinosaur?
First,
oh, yeah.
They were on the cupcakes, but somehow grew and were walking around the room. At first, there was just two or three, and they seemed to be friends. After a while, I began to see bigger dinosaurs that were never on a cupcake. I don't know where they came from, but they were very nice, so we let them stay. Everyone was having a fun time at the party, including the dinosaurs. They would watch the kids play games or just walk around the room and visit with people. Then, a group of long necks came running through the room. I didn't know what was going on. Then I saw him. It was T-Rex. But then I saw he just wanted to play. So Rex and the long necks went off to play together. There were still two dinosaurs that stayed though. They stayed all the way till the end and watched you unwrap every one of your presents.
What is it?
Rip it.
Yeah.
Yay.
Good job.
What is it?
What is it?
What is it?
What is it?
Let's find out.
What could it be? Let's get out. What is it? What is it?
Oh. I thought you liked cake.
Bill needs it. Bill's mine.
That's very good.
So does Auntie.
That's not a toy.
Yeah, it's close. What's that?